Welcome to the MindLink NeuroDive facility. In front of you is the body of the deceased, Dr. Evelyn Mercer. Your task is to dive into her mind and retrieve crucial information for the future of MindLink. The information should be located on a USB stick inside the memories of the person. Step through the door and enter the next room. Take a seat in the NeuroDive transmission machine to enter the memories of Dr. Evelyn Mercer. 3, 2, 1.
I've always been interested in science. Since I was a little kid, technology fascinated me. When I first applied for the university, I've had my doubts. But as I got the confirmation, I was so happy I couldn't believe I was accepted. At first, it was difficult for me to make friends. But then I met my now good friend Alan Brookman, who studies management and economics. Ago, I had the great idea for a new project. Ever since then, I've been burying myself in work, trying to invent a chip which can be implemented inside the human brain to regulate not wanted emotions. I've been making progress on my codebase. The chips are almost finished. Alan suggested the name MindLink.
Hey Evelyn, have you had any progress with the tests? Because I've already got some interested investors.
Hey Alan, The tests are in the final stages. It will take at most 2 more weeks and then we can finally launch MindLink. The protests are getting more out of hand by the day. They're even getting violent now, destroying the company's property.
Poor Evelyn. If she'd just seen the true potential of it all, it wouldn't have had to turn out like this.
my team and I have been working on ergonomic modern tables and AI computers. We are making good progress with the designs. Aura, our new invention. With this AI, trauma, disorders and depression can be resolved via our MindLink chip. Got the solution! Now I only have to upload it onto Aura's codebase using the encrypted data on the USB stick. So the whole accident was just a disguise. I won't make it. They are catching up to me. I have to hide the USB somewhere.
It seems like you finally have the USB stick in your possession. Further instruct.
So you found the USB stick. That saved me a lot of trouble. Anyway, you might be surprised to hear that it won't save you. This room will proceed to burn down, and you with it. It's nothing personal, but this is for the future of a mind link and humanity.